Infected wounds that won't heal despite treatment. MSF has already observed this phenomena, notably in its surgical program in Amman, Jordan, where 3/4 of patients from Iraq have infections due to resistant bacteria.
The main reasons for the development of resistance to antibiotics are their overuse for fevers not due to bacterial infections, the use of counterfeit antibiotics, and poor prevention of infections, especially in hospitals, and also factory farms administering antibiotics to farm animals to promote growth.
Le fait que les antibiotiques soient utilisés depuis des années dans l'industrie d'élevage comme facteur de croissance.
The consequences can be extremely serious for patients who don't respond to treatment, as treatment failure can lead to amputation or even death. And MSF could be forced to suspend some of its programs that treat patients suffering from burns or bone infections. Measures to combat resistance to antibiotics exist, some more long-term, such as investment in research to develop a new generation of antibiotics. But others, like enforcing more stringent hygiene and sterilization practices and fighting counterfeiting of drugs, can be implemented immediately.